이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 경주의 내일 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Welcome to Weather Korea. Tomorrow, Seoul and Incheon will have a lot of snow. In Gangneung, there will be snow and strong winds, so be careful when you drive. And in Gyeongju, heavy rain is expected, so don't forget to take an umbrella with you.
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 화분으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Are you looking for a houseplant?
Yes, I am.
Then how about one of these? We just got them in.
I love the heart-shaped leaves. I'll take one of them.
Which one would you like? The one in the round pot or the square pot?
The one in the round pot, please.
Okay.
3번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mira, where are you? It's almost 9 a.m.
Chanu, I woke up late. I'm running to the bus stop.
We're supposed to leave for the field trip at 9 a.m.
I know. I'm afraid that I won't get there on time.
Come on. Hurry up. When can you get here?
I'm not sure. I don't know when the bus will come. Oh, no! What should I do?
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 어제 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Adam, what did you do yesterday?
I walked my dog at the park. What about you, Gracie?
I went to Gyeongbokgung Palace with my family.
Sounds like fun. How was it?
We had a great time. We wore hanbok and took a lot of pictures.
Can you show me some of them?
Sure. Look at this.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Wow. There are a lot of animals here.
Yeah, look at this dog. He's so cute.
Yes, but he's so skinny.
Poor thing. I guess he recently got here.
Yeah, he needs good care.
I want him to find a new family soon.
Me too. I hope that all the animals here find good families.
6번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Lee, I have a question.
Sure. What is it, Soomin?
It's about the history test last week. Mainly question number 5.
Okay.
The question was to write the name of the 13th king of the Joseon dynasty.
Oh, you misunderstood the question. It was for the third king, not the 13th one.
Oh no, I confused the number.
Next time, you should double-check your answers before you hand in your test.
7번 대화를 듣고 여자가 그린 플래닛 캠페인에 동참하기 위해 한 일을 고르시오.
Harry, have you heard about Green Planet?
No, I haven't. What's that?
It's a campaign to reduce the amount of waste we make.
Wow, that sounds like a good campaign.
It is. I'm trying to reduce plastic waste.
How are you doing that?
I use an eco bag instead of plastic bags when I go shopping.
Good idea.
8번 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Did you hear the big news about your sister?
Yes, Mom. I heard that she got a new job.
Yeah, she finally made it.
Why don't we buy her a present?
That's what I was thinking. How about going to the shopping mall now?
Okay, but can I finish my homework first? It'll only take 5 minutes.
Sure. Let me know when you're ready.
9번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 영화에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, we're having director Sean Kim on today's show.
Thanks for having me.
Our pleasure. So, tell us about your new movie, A Great Woman.
It's about one woman's life as an artist.
Who plays the main character?
Emma Rose. Her acting is amazing.
About 5 million people have already seen your movie. How does that make you feel?
I'm glad that so many people like it.
10번 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Mirae Middle School students. My name is Taeyang Jung. If I become your student leader, I will make our sports day more fun with a variety of activities. Also, I will make new clubs, and I will make our school cleaner and safer. So, please choose me to be your next student leader. Thank you.
11번 대화를 듣고 미라클 타워에 대한 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Tom, have you ever seen the Miracle Tower building near City Hall?
Yeah, it's the big red one.
Have you been there before?
Yes, a couple of times. It was designed by Joshua Wells, a famous architect.
I didn't know that.
It also won a design award in 2020.
Really? That's amazing. I want to go there.
Actually, there's an art exhibition going on there right now. Do you want to go there tomorrow?
Sure.
12번 대화를 듣고 남자가 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Kathy.
Hi, Chris. What's up?
Didn't you say that you're from Chorwon?
Right. That's my hometown.
I'm traveling there next week. Can you let me know some good places to visit?
Sure. You should visit DMZ Peace Park and Hantan River.
Thanks. I'll definitely go there and take pictures.
I hope you have a great time. Show me your pictures later.
(13번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 받은 거스름 돈으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon. Can I take your order?
Yes, I'd like to have one watermelon juice and one kiwi juice.
Which size would you like, small or medium?
Both small, please. How much is it?
It's $8 in total.
Okay, here's $10.
All right, here's your change. I'll get the drinks to you right away.
Thank you so much.
14번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. What can I do for you?
I bought this sweater for my son, but it's too big for him.
Would you like to exchange it for a smaller size?
Actually, he doesn't like the color either, so I'd like to get a refund.
Okay. Do you have the receipt with you?
Yes. Here it is.
Wait a minute, please.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 제안한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon. How may I help you?
Could you tell me where Judy's comic series is?
It should be in the corner of the children's books section.
I looked there, but I couldn't find it.
Let me check. Sorry, the book is sold out.
I need it by Saturday. Do you have any suggestions?
If you order it on our website today, you can get it delivered to your house by then.
Great, thanks.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 계단을 이용한 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, I'm home.
Okay, Dong-woo. Why are you breathing so hard?
I walked up the stairs.
Why? Is there a problem with the elevator?
No, there isn't.
Then why did you take the stairs? It must be hard to walk up 15 floors.
Just for exercise. I think using the stairs is a good way to stay healthy.
You're right. Good for you.
17번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number one.
Is this your jacket?
Yes, it's brand new. Number two.
What sport do you like the most?
My favorite sport is basketball. Number three.
Excuse me, where is the bus stop?
I'm sorry, I'm not from around here. Number four.
How often do you go ice skating?
Once a week in winter. Number five.
I'd like to order a bacon sandwich.
Sorry, we're out of bacon.
18번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대회에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Ho Jin, have you heard about the Robot Soccer World Cup?
Yes, I have. It's coming up, right?
Yeah, it's from October 4th to 10th. Do you want to go together?
Let's go. Do we need to book tickets?
Yes, we do.
How do we do that?
We can buy the tickets online from today until next Saturday.
Okay. How much is it?
It's $5 for students.
All right. It should be fun.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Kevin, what do you do in your free time?
I usually go swimming. How about you?
I like to play games.
Interesting. Could you recommend one for me?
I think you'd really like towering. Have you played it before?
No. How do you play it?
You need to build a tower with wood blocks as high as you can.
Cool. I really want to play it.
How about playing it together tomorrow?
20번.
What are you doing, Justin?
Hi, Amy. I'm watching a video of my band's performance in the school music contest.
Oh, let me see.
Here. There are five of us in the band.
You guys are really good. How long did you practice?
We practiced almost every day for a month. And guess what? We won first place.
Congratulations! What's the title of the song you played?